Hey guys, John with J's Up Thoughts again here at Windsor, playing this Crazy Child is Wild, or Crazy Cherry is Wild, that I just got off of. Actually, came back on here, played a little bit, got up to $1,500, a couple good red screens. Wasn't recording, so I want to start recording now. See if we can get going here. Obviously, my machine is still going off from it. Got to get up to $1,500. I got four red screens, pretty much right in a row. It's awesome. I wish I was recording it, but I wasn't. Kind of hoping I get that last diamond for y'all. There we go. Alright, take it. Things are pretty hot right now. Wasn't when we first started playing. Good pattern right there. Nothing. Bar. Start getting these red screens going again. Mm-hmm. Just waiting for that last diamond, guys. Waiting for that last diamond to show up. And we're not getting anything now, guys. We got a tiny bit more, and then we're gonna end it there. Hoping to get a chair that last time before then. Might call us at 800, guys. We have pretty much doubled our money at 800, so. Alright guys, that's it for us. See you on the next one. Hey guys, John with J-Dub Slots again, playing here at Winstar World Casino. This crazy cherry machine, $5 machine, got $1,400 in. See what we can do here. Nothing going on so far here. Probably stop at 1,000 on this one. There we go, single bar, step ladder. Nothing going on this one, guys. I appreciate y'all watching. I'll see you on the next one.